Well, here we seem to have stumbled across what seems to be a young Bigfoot. We could track it down, slit its throat, and use it for food for centuries.